bathroom. Hello and welcome, my name is Jay Riviera and we are back with more Long War 2, which is a mod for XCOM 2. We are about to go into Operation Unholy Engine. I'm just going to launch a mission and I'll talk about it through the load screen. It's an extractor V.I.P. from an advent vehicle, which in my opinion is probably one of the hardest extract missions. And we are going in with only the four soldiers. And the reason we are doing this is because we have no scientists on staff. And getting a scientist would actually really boost that research, which could eventually make the difference when it comes to it. But this mission could be difficult. I think we are going to have to sweep. We have took two shotguns, so we do have firepower, but we are going to literally just have to sweep the map. As soon as we see contacts, we are going to have to hit them, try to kill them as quick as possible, and just get the fuck out of Dodge as quick as. So this should be one of the more hectic missions that we do in the near future, because people may die on this mission. This is Riz's first mission out. No, not Riz. This is Fox's first mission out as squad leader. Shame we couldn't bring a fifth guy. If we could have brought a fifth guy, this would be a lot easier. Even if it was just a rookie. But let's go. Straight forward, right? So we're heading straight down this street. Just fucking blast away. Right, where's Jugs? Get him up. And then we'll bring up War Assault as well. We want the shotguns in the front. Do you know what, I am actually going to take this extra move with Dom, and then I'm going to bring the specialist into the cover here. Let's hope we have a group patrol into here. Nope. We've got an area to hack, preferably. Rolling out. I want to see contact on this turn. We've got a half tile squad. There we go. Excellent. And now I want them to advance my way. Already there. Moving to position. Let's take up cover and we'll just hold here.
Eyes on the prize.
No, they are not heading our way, which is a problem. Or is it? Let's zoom out a little. Chances are we are going to have contacts on this side as well. Right, we can see them again.
Got it covered. Moving to designated coordinates.
I should have really checked what the tower was and what the benefits for hacking would be. We aren't going to engage yet, so let's just overwatch there. And I think we have to engage on this turn. Let's just check the hack. I'm probably not going to take it now, but checking it is worthwhile. That's the wrong hack. I wanted to hack this thing. That's a door. Well, it looks like we can't hack that then. We want to pop a grenade right into here. We will have you ready for flashbangs. And we want you ready to run and gun. You ready to flash, right? So yeah, just pop a grenade straight in the middle of them. Preferably not hitting the truck. There we go.
Frag out.
Let's hope for at least one kill here. Yep, we did. We got the one kill.
We're busted.
This is a flank on that guy. Awesome. And this is a flank on the sectoid. Right, and it really does depend on this movement, because if we see contacts up here, then we are going to be completely and utterly flanked. Awesome, right. So we have a shot on the sectoid, which is a 77 with a shotgun. I reckon if he hits, he will kill. Oh yeah.
Well, how about it, right?
Absolutely.
And then we have another shot with the shotgun here. 64, if you hit, you're gonna kill. Right, that's a miss, but that's fine. We can guarantee it with a frag grenade. I didn't want to have to use the frag, but you know, sometimes it has to be done.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Is the loot worth it? This is full cover. I think we'll try for it. Oh yeah, man.
Where do you want it?
And we are not short on time. So Riz, head up here, which shouldn't actually spark off any enemies. We'll have Fox move up and Dom move up. Actually, I'll have Dom take up this position here. No, let's just have you stay there for now. And what we'll do is we'll overwatch everyone. Because I'm guessing the enemies probably heard that and are heading this way. We've got one hit.
Get it together. We've got admin here.
Do we want to engage on these, or do we just leave them? We could flash this. I reckon we could kill them in one turn, so maybe we just engage on it. Let's go. Get in, awesome. Right, and then... You only really have to move one tile to hit them both.
Here I come. Fire in the hole.
And that should kill both of them. It might not, but it'll definitely kill the gunner. And then we can grenade after running and gunning combo. Yes. Awesome.
Affirmative.
Let's guarantee the kill here. We are going to lose the loot, but it's not worth messing around. Right, let's see what this tower is all about. I was actually really lucky that they came from where we went. Defense and mobility boost isn't the worst thing in the world. Oh, isn't the worst thing in the world. And I'm guessing that the other group's down here. So we may spark them here, but we have good cover against them. So I think it's time to get this
accessing system.
This VIP out of this van. Get him to run behind this full cover here. Unless the group's up. We may as well go for the large cache. Oh, get in. Nice. Which will allow us to do a little bit more research without having to render corpses.
We've got access.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction.
Yeah, man. Right, she can open the door, can't she? Fuck. How the scene I threw the van, I do not know, but... Right, this is less flankable. So we are going to head out over here. Says that she's flanked, but she is definitely not. Yeah, I think I'm going to give it to Dom, just for the simple fact that he's in the half cover and he's further away than Jugs. So let's drop that aid protocol. Right, he's reanimating, that's fine, because we can deal with that with our flashbang.
mind control them now.
It's protected, so I'm not too worried about it. But he is in full cover, so that was a decent shot.
I'm under fire.
Ready for anything. Right. That's fine because we've got lightning reflexes. I believe these are the last enemies on the map. Is that full cover or half cover? Full cover. Right, we'll have you run up this way. Oh shit. I'm so glad that she didn't spark the overwatch. We should have done lightning reflexes first. Right, so let's see what we can do here. We can hit that guy with a grenade. We can flank the sectoid, but it's not going to be enough to kill him. But we can flashbang him, which is not a problem. Do you still have a flashbang? Yes, you do. And we can get a nice juicy flank on the sentry from here. And keep ourselves in full cover. So I think that's what we'll do. We'll use the lightning reflexes, break that overwatch, move into the... That did not break the overwatch. 73% stun chance. Maybe we'll stun the guy instead. Nice, that'll break the overwatch.
Whatever you say.
Let's push forward here and and flashbang these two. Then that gives me the ability to use this grenade on the sectoid.
Take this!
Boom. Only 3 damage here, we're gonna have to hit the flashbang instead of the... Instead of taking the flank shot, because 5 damage isn't guaranteed, so... Bleh, die zombie, die.
Alright, that one hurt.
Come on. They are wrecking him in full cover. Right, let's move up.
Whatever you say.
We should get a decent shot on the sectoid here. 78. Ah, it's a graze. That's fine though. We literally just kind of get the flesh off. And we kind of get the flank here either. We are going to have to like try to flank him with an SMG, which isn't ideal, but... Come on, Dom. Take him down. Oh, lovely. Love it.
Who's keeping score? That's it, I'm out!
We need this flesh to kill. What is it, 5 to 7? Yeah, well, it's going to kill automatically as long as it hits. And there's like a 7% chance of it missing. We get that loot.
Impressed yet? This looks valuable.
Well, got scope, that's fine.
What am I doing with this?
Get the scientist out of here, which means we automatically have a scientist. Whatever happens. But I am gonna kill these guys. Not the greatest percentage in the world, but yeah, man. Yeah, buddy.
By the numbers.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Right, okay. Multiple hostiles, that's fine. We will have you run in, get the loot.
Got it, moving.
Illyrium core, that's fine. Love it.
I got your stuff here.
Just take a full cover. Get an overwatch. Reload an overwatch. Reload an overwatch.
Let's do this. Overwatch.
See where they drop. Where they're coming. Right next to the tower. We are so in the position to take this down.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Drop right next to a shotgun.
Your window for extraction is closing.
Let's just move, actually.
Good to go.
Bam, 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 bam. We can run and gun. And how many turns does it take to get there? 2. So yeah, if we run and gun up here. Take out this sentry, like, no problem whatsoever. And then...
Negative ammo, I'm spent.
Change your target. You can hit him through the wall. That will do. 4 to 6. So like a 7% chance that you'll not kill him. Nice, and let's get out of here. Let's have you move into the full cover. And I know your Overwatch ain't gonna do much, but just try to stop them from moving. Oh, whatever, man. And we have to extract next turn, so what is your tails of movement? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So how far are we? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I reckon we can get it from here.
I'm all over it.
There's actually no point in you being here because you've got no ammo. So let's just head you back. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to make it. I think we're going to be one tail short. No, he can make it. It's Riz that I'm worried about. Nice. Jesus. Right, Jugs, can you get in? Thank the Lord.
Let's do this. Go, go, go.
Let's get the hell out of here, man. Jesus Christ. Oh, that mission was more stressful than I was expecting.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Boom, 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 boom. We shouldn't have really got greedy and tried to kill those reinforcements. We should have just left straight away. But you know, it's always a bit more fun when you go and kill people. Especially when we've been doing a lot of shadow missions where we get in, get out, you know, just do the objective and pretty much get away as quick as possible. So going in and trying to wipe out the whole map with four people, that was fun. Stressful, but fun. Mind you, we did get a couple of wounded, so they're going to be spending a little bit of time in sick bay. But that's fine. They'll get the promotions. And we'll have people to cover them. Actually, that's going to be both me Shinobis in sick bay. And this loading time. Thank you. Ah, well, that's not too bad. 9 days, 28 days for Riz, 24 days for Riz. Right, you are getting Ghost Walker. It's combat protocol every single day of the week. Right, we'll make this decision when you actually get out of sick bay. Heavy ordnance. Any damaging grenade in your grenade only slot gains a bonus use. Formidable. Your gear includes an extra layer of protection, granting a bonus point of armor and 66% less damage from explosive attacks. That sounds pretty nice. Non-damaging grenades in your grenade ordnance slot. Right, yeah, heavy ordnance, because the way that we play him is he has an SMG, so he's mobile and his job is just to blast cover. Right, we've got some promotions like Riz, who... Nah. It's just Riz, that's fine. Yeah, let's go to the Geoscape. We're just waiting for debris to be cleared. 1 day, 7 hours. Right, we are going on that one. We're going on both, actually. So let's just keep scanning. I did not want to check that. I wanted to check the officer training school. Guerrilla tactics school. What did we want? Wanted another assault, didn't we? Yep. Just make sure. Yeah, single assault. We definitely wanted that extra assault. Why do I keep doing that? I want to go to the guerrilla tactics school, not straight to the soldier. And then I think the other class that we wanted was... I can't remember. Let us have a look. Right, so we've got single assault, double grenadier, triple gunner, triple ranger, double sharpshooter, double shinobi, double specialist, double technical. So we have two of everybody once that assault gets up. So I think we should go with a shinobi because both of our shinobis are down. Rotato's coming back in 3 days and he's coming back in 9 days, so that's not too bad. So where else are we down on people? Assaults. I think we go another shinobi anyway. Hopefully one with high mobility. Fuck, who's got high mobility? We're going to go with Mathilda. Mathilda. Or we can it. Is it because I still had her on class? No. She's on an infiltration, right. Then it looks like we're going with Emma Robson. Just because of our defense. Our defense is higher. I don't know what this is. Emma Robson, let's go. You are a shinobi now. Cool. Let's just scan and we should be hitting a mission pretty soon. We did actually set them all off around about the same time. To stop scanning at 100% there. 11 hours. Enemy readiness normal, not guarded at least. Another scientist as well. Extremely light. Advent cell. Normal readiness. four-man squad. Yeah. But we have the officer stuff. So yeah, I think I'm going to end the episode off here. We'll jump into that next time. Please do drop a like, a comment, all that good stuff. Do you know what? I think we should actually wait and scan, see if we can get it down from normal. No, it's still going to be normal. But yeah, please do drop a like, a comment, all that good stuff. You know, subscribe if you want to see more of this XCOM. And I'll stay hidden, and I'll see you next time. Cheers. Bye.